Welcome to Tooltips with Level 26 Woodworking. Instead of using your material as a spacer when measuring semi-precisely, you can always take your center punch, determine exactly how far back your line is, and then mark it. Thank you.